China's fishing ban in the South China Sea triggers another diplomatic protest from the Philippines. This latest thorn in the two countries' relations comes as former Senate President Juan Ponce Enrile claims he couldn't recall advocating a tougher stand against China. More from Willard Cheng.
The Philippines files another diplomatic protest against China, this time against its unilateral annual imposition of a fishing ban in the South China Sea from May 1 to August 16. The Philippines refuses to recognize the ban, saying it includes areas where the Philippines exercises sovereignty, sovereign rights, and jurisdiction. The Department of Foreign Affairs invoked the 2016 arbitral award, saying it affirmed the legitimate fishing rights of Filipino fishermen over living resources in the Philippines' exclusive economic zone. The DFA also says the fishing ban has no basis under international law. The National Task Force for the West Philippine Sea has said the Philippines will not abide by China's fishing ban and instead urged Filipinos to fish. The task force also reported that Chinese maritime militia vessels were seen harvesting shells inside the lagoon of Bajo de Masinloc or Scarborough Shoal, despite the ban. In an interview with ABS-CBN's Teleradio, former Defense Chief Juan Ponce Enrile says President Duterte should maintain friendly relations with China despite the maritime dispute because the UN Convention for the Law of the Sea cannot be enforced on China.
I'm not saying that we should stand down. We should discuss the problem with them. I'm telling you, I handled the defense of this country at the moment. What we have, they can destroy it in 24 hours.
Hindi po ba dapat, for the sake of yung the Filipino people, we at least stand our ground?
That is your position. You see, I'm a coward. Although I fought the Japanese, I am a very... I am a coward, you know. You are brave people.
But journalist Marites Vitug called out Enrile for flip-flopping on his statements on the West Philippine Sea issue. According to Vitug, Enrile backed former President Noynoy Aquino's decision to internationalize the dispute in 2012 after Beijing took control of Scarborough Shoal. But Enrile says he cannot remember giving that interview.
I don't remember having said that. I don't recall that I was interviewed by Ms. Vitug about the West Philippine Sea. My memory is failing me, but pardon me, I cannot remember it.
Willard Cheng, ABS-CBN News.